I'm Abe with your GTV Tuesday edition. We have a great show for you today. We loved trick shots last year. Nico, Scott, and Kyle show us some new trick shots.
This is Kyle, Nico, and Scott bringing you trick shots.
Don't give up.
They're playing basketball.
All around the world.
We love their basketball.
To the beach,
y'all.
It's going to be a beautiful day of basketball here today, fellas. We're not talking about just regular basketball. We're talking about street ball. Street ball will be played today. And coming into the court right now, man, Bow Wow and his teammate.
Right now.
Bob, yeah. What's up, man?
Hey.
All right now?
He'll wave at us later.
Ball is my favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. My favorite play is the alley-oop. I like to pick it.
This has been Kyle, Nico, and Scott. Thanks for watching Trick Shots.
Hockey, basketball, gymnastics, and cheer are not the only sports going on right now. Heidi Bastian and Milo will bring you what one student is doing with MMA fighting.
How were my nerves entering my last fight? I wasn't too nervous because I knew the kid had cut a lot of weight the day of the fight. Plus, he's one of those tough guys that thinks he's real rough and bad, but when it comes down to it, he's got nothing to show for it. So I wasn't too nervous. I was a little nervous though because he was about 20 pounds heavier than I was, a lot taller, but it wasn't like my fights before that. The reason I got into MMA was I started with karate, didn't really like it, went to boxing, boxing was cool, but I wanted more of a contact sport. So I got into MMA. I took my first cage fight with absolutely no training whatsoever. I won, but I didn't win in a very fashionable way. And then after that I started training at SFS in Brighton, and that's basically where I've become what I am. I'm 3-0 now.
Some of the things I was yelling during the fight were tee off, punch him in the face, and get in there. My overall opinion of Shane's fight was that it was pretty good, but the best part was at the end, after the fight, when Shane was being such a good sport and just, it was fantastic.
Congrats to Shane on the win. We're always looking for the best apps to use, so Andrew, Caleb, and Kenny show us what apps we should be using.
We have been researching the top free apps of 2015 so far on the Apple App Store, and this is what we have found.
Acapella provides singers and musicians an easy way to create amazing acapella videos. You can elevate your performances by creating multi-part harmonies or jam with different instruments. ROP is a new, polished, mind-blowing, minimal puzzle game with dozens of levels and extraordinary designs. iTunes U provides everything an instructor needs to bring their classroom together on iPads. You can build lessons, collect and grade assignments, and annotate PDF assignments. When you use YouTube, you can see what the world is watching, from the hottest music videos to what's trending in gaming, entertainment, news, and more. Subscribe to channels you love, share with friends, and watch on any device. In case you missed an episode of GLAD TV, the FHS GLAD's YouTube channel uploads them for your viewing pleasure. Are you a pop culture whiz? Outwit your friends on Pixduel. Pixduel is an entertaining and colorful social trivia game with current picture questions about everything in pop culture. Challenge your friends and other players in putting your skills to the test.
We found these apps very helpful, and we hope you do too. This has been Andrew, Kenny, and Caleb signing off.
John, Philip, and Austin went out to see how much our students know about Fowlerville. Here's the cheap and cheesy game show.
I'm here with freshman Grace Wallace. Are you ready? Let's begin. How many credits do you need to graduate?
Three.
When scoring off a serve in volleyball, what is it called?
Ace.
How long has the town of Fowlerville been in existence?
3 weeks later.
1800, I don't know.
Are you ready?
Yes.
What year did Fowlerville change its junior high into the high school?
2005.
Close. How many seasons of The Simpsons are there so far?
I don't know, like five?
What is the medical term for your eye?
Pupil.
I'm here with junior Paige Temple. Paige, are you ready to put your brain to the test?
Sure.
Okay. First question. What type of fish is Nemo from the movie Finding Nemo?
A clownfish.
Correct. What was the varsity football team's record at the end of this season?
3-7? I don't know.
What GPA do you have to get into LCC?
A 2.5.
Ian, are you ready to put your knowledge to the test?
Oh, bro, you know it. I'm about to win.
Let's do it.
All right, first question. What soda pop prides itself on its 23 flavors?
I'm pretty sure that's Dr. Pepper.
That's correct. What amendment do you plea to avoid self-incriminating yourself in the court of law?
The Fifth?
The Fifth Amendment?
That's correct. Final question. In what game did Bailey Edwards kick a 44-yard game-winning field goal?
The Williamson game.
That's incredible. You are a genius.
Looks like some of our students need to do some studying. Happy December 1st, Fowlerville. There's only 24 more days till Christmas. I'm Jalissa, and I'm Abe, signing off. Hope you have a great day, Fowlerville.